Why is she held? Because I want to leave now.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time. Stand back for justice.
Did I belay her order?
Jacques.
Did I stop it? Because I moved some people out of the way. Is she doomed now? Wait a second, where is it? Slow poison. Whenever I can't find them, I look here. It's been cast. I don't know what to do about this from Jahira, man. Is it still there? Is it giving up? Maybe it can't fit through here and it's just hanging out over here. Well, if so, that will be its undoing. Oops. I hurt myself. Okay, maybe a little further. Not hurting Jahira. Give me this one. Well, actually, you can cast that. Back up.
See battle, Bo.
Oh.
Run, Bo, run!
She's gonna be caught in the effects. I guess that went away? I guess that beholder left.
Yes, Abel.
This is a real problem with you here, I hear. Yeah.
Ustan, I shall follow your strength. It is done.
Ah, you're back.
I am willing.
And now you're fatigued. What's going on with you? Why is all this stuff happening to you?
Rest would be welcome, lest we endanger ourselves.
Oh, we're all fatigued. Except for Minsk. Is it just being in this area does things to us? Because we slept right before to get these spells, so why would we be fatigued so quickly?
You need something?
Let's give you... Hold on a second.
Yes?
You don't have blur? What does she? That's right here. Okay. In the middle of casting this. Yoshimo, I must admit something to you, and don't think me too brusque, but there's something in your easy banter and casual manner that I find fraudulent. Perhaps it's calculated ease, but your nimble wit belies something else, something unclean. I can't say I trust your balmy charm. Viconia, by this light, your eyes are a gorgeous shade of alizarin crimson, deep, mysterious, and inviting. Has anyone ever told you that? I see. There are matters so solemn that only levity cures their sting. This is a strange conversation. Your joviality is a clever cloak to hide agenda and ambitions, but I'll be sure to armor my back to deflect the blade you'll surely aim there. Okay. Well, I gotta wait. We still gotta wait for this to go away.
Soon, my friend. I have no wish to secure you. My skills call for careful concentration.
Yeah, I don't know why you're so tired. Okay.
I go.
Ugh, my legs are just aching. I'll help however I can.
Your legs are
what
aching.
I would have done.
Gonna make you run around now.
All right.
Looking for a beholder. Oh, it's right there. Just out of range of the cloud kill.
I should rest now. I need sleep.
No rest. Cloud kill.
I'll do my best.
Whoops.
If you're sure.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
And it's not working. He needs another invisibility. Well, it might not work. Let's see. She might have a regular invis. Oh, she has this.
I lost my spell.
How long do you intend to crack your whip on my back?
Faster than she take now. A fast pause.
Why are you so tired? Okay, fine.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go.
I wanted to...
Not kicking, for goodness!
I wanted to defeat that beholder while it was already... damaged, but I guess that's not to be. For whatever reason, we have to sleep. Can't save, but... We can sleep. Oh, we can't rest at this time. Why can't we rest?
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
It just worked. That's the problem. Now they're on this side. Wear him down a little.
Yes?
Yes.
Who says...
Pay attention.
What?
You get no second chance.
Oh, we are woken up, huh?
Your life shall be mine.
Vitos! No mercy for those who oppose us! Danger! Take the life she gave!
Your life shall be mine.
You point! Jump on my sword while you can, evil! I won't be as gentle!
Let's try it again. Caster's in back. Come on, people, make room. Come on, get out of each other's way.
Fine.
Okay.
Rest would be welcome, lest we endanger ourselves.
You're resting. Be quiet. Alright. Let's try again.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit. Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
We have two more beholders. I don't know why there's so many beholders in here.
Such menial tasks.
Destiny awaits. Now, Natha.
Okay. Alright, let's see what we can do.
I'll do it.
Is it still over here? It is. Well, it's still badly injured.
Quail taught me well. I know I can be of great use to you.
Dan Quail? All right, so he's there. By this striation thing here, well, in front of it. He's not moving, which is a great thing.
What can I in Baerûn's name? It shall be done.
Hear it? Growling? It's not moving, I don't think. If it is, very slowly. Oh, here it comes. Oh.
Swords, not words. Stand back for justice.
This is all right.
She doesn't have any other wands. What's this one? Wand of lightning. It's near death. Death ray. Yeah, that didn't work out too well.
A simple matter.
Dispelled our... What's on me? Oh, I got spell failure. I can still use a wand, right? Oh, it's dead! The beholder's dead.
See, battle bow? Run, bow, run!
Lots of experience for us. Wish Aerie didn't have to die like that, but she shall be brought back.
Foot and all that.
I've got spell failure on me. Does that? Oh, it went away. Okay.
I'll do my best. No, I can't carry anymore. Oh, I'm sorry, I dropped something.
You didn't drop it. You just failed to pick it up. I'm really glad we were able to finish the quest, guys. She apparently just wanted these rings. Eventually, we'll get her some with magical effects as well. I've got to use that wand of lightning. Amulet of 5% magic resistance. Commissioners working for the Athkatla City Council often wear these amulets while searching for spell users. The amulet provides some small protection against devious mages who resist any efforts at being imprisoned or killed. It's not that much, but I guess it might help a little bit. Magic resistance plus 5. I'm gonna give it to Viconia. Right, that goes there. I'm just gonna give this stuff back. Rift of Ice. Okay, I have a heater on in the room, and it's getting too warm in the room. So. And so we gotta send someone to reconnoiter, because there's at least one more beholder. I think it is just one more. I think it's too bad Because mints can't use wands. Yeah, no ranger. And that's the key to wearing them down with these. These area of effect spells so that you're out of their range of vision and they're getting damaged. Yeah, I hate to say it, but let's bring Airy. Because if I die, that's it. No one's gonna raise me. We cast this already. Stone skin.
If you're sure.
Yeah, I don't blame you. Yeah, there's still more down there that... Alright. There's more that has not been explored. This is where they were hanging out before. All dead now. Well, we gotta see. Bloodstone gem and our gem and 326 gold. Now this is improved invisibility. I think she's still invisible. Can we just... no. Oh, what's this? There's some other way out here. To the upper reaches. Oh, it goes all the way back? Yeah, we'll take that way. Well, maybe that's that secret way. So, because he's got improved invisibility on. Yeah, we've collected that already. So, I think there's just another beholder up in here, maybe. That has ammo. Oh, here we've got a little crack here and this. Yep, here's the other beholder. It's still, like, in this area, because it's still taking damage. Maybe it doesn't leave the room. Did it leave the room? I know it can't be dead just from that. it's just a small amount of poison damage. Once it sees her, it's just gonna fire the death ray right away. Now I think once it knows she's there, the invisibility won't work, but what about for me? What if I cast invis on myself? What was the other fireball stuff? We use that much? Right, I had another one with like six of them. I didn't put it in here. Oh, we got another wand of cloud kill. Perfect.
Fine.
So I'll try. Can't save this time. See, we all got fatigued. Because haste wore off? How would that even do that? Where are you? It's right there.
What? Such menial tasks.
Love that, don't you?
We must rest soon. Boo is getting squirrely.
You guys need so much rest.
Rest would be welcome, lest we endanger ourselves.
You guys can't sleep that often, I'm sorry.
I must have rest soon, my friend. I have no wish to be weary when my skills call for careful concentration.
Nice!
A simple matter.
We got it, guys. We killed the other beholder. Just gotta wait for this to go away. And then we can gather what's in there. And then we'll leave and rest again, okay, everyone? Since you're about to mutiny on me or something. So she's not fatigued.
A dose quiet.
Oh. I don't want you to actually move.
Fine.
How long do you intend to crack your whip on my back? I say we stop now.
As long as I want. Protection from acid, a zircon gem, an eye-ole gem, some kind of magical halberd, and some magical arrows.
We should rest now. I need sleep.
Arrows plus one. Protection from acid. Level 5. I guess we have this already. I guess Airy can't learn it. Anyway, there's another thing here. Oh, there's another thing there as well. Six gold, some magical bullets. And magical darts. That's awesome. And what's this? It's like a black space. Okay. So we've got it all. We might as well head down here to the upper reaches. I'm pretty sure there's nothing else in here with us. That was a lot of beholders.
We must rest soon. Boo is getting squirrely.
Squirrely, huh?
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Rest would be welcome, lest we endanger ourselves.
That was crazy, though. Alright, okay.
I must have rest soon, my friend. I have no wish to be weary when my skills call for careful concentration.
Maybe it happens when you haste them twice and then the second haste wears off? Just too much haste? I knew it! It's behind this secret door. We're gonna rest though because everyone's complaining. Awesome.
Bat kicking for goodness.
All right, we come bearing great tidings. I think I'm gonna wait. I'm not gonna fight this lich that I have a feeling has gotta be in there, because the other one with the time stop, I think that was the elemental lich. That one just destroyed us, so maybe level up a little bit more first. I gotta find out a good defense against time stop somehow.
You have destroyed the creature who has enslaved so many, and for that, I am more grateful than I can say.
I sense you have the rift device, the rod. You have used it? I must caution you not to take it to the lands above. Its power would consume you. Oh, I still have to explore the area with the beholders, you know, those chambers and stuff. Far better that you return it whence it came, for the safety of us all, my lord.
You have destroyed the creature who has enslaved so many, and for that, I am more grateful than I can say.
You are welcome here.
I don't know if that's anything new that they said. Yeah, it kinda shouldn't have gone that way, really. Now I have to go all the way back. Well, I'm not gonna go through the beholder area. Where are you going?
Gather your party before venturing forth.
Oh wait, no, it's right there.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Right. I want to explore this area. There's a bunch of stuff. Okay. Alright.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
I misremembered somehow. I thought it was all down there, but actually, might have been faster to go the other way. I have to go through this. I mean, there should be nothing there to greet us. Sure! What'd it do, cast Stinking Cloud? So these monsters might have... Oh, Yoshima. Nauseated and sleep.
Yoshimo is willing.
He recovered pretty quickly. Not physically damaged, just nauseated and knocked unconscious.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Let's hope none of these other things came back. I really don't want to fight through them all again. There might be more people. Yeah, that's right. There's Gal. Elite guards and captains.
Come back!
What?
The unseeing eye has been killed, but not all is lost!
You, Sapphire, you have sinned against the universe itself. We shall destroy you. Laconia says, your weakness is betrayed by the quiver in your voice, Rivel. Your precious eye tyrant is so much dust, and you shall join him before the hour is through.